And tonight on the Night Beat, we're following breaking news. A statewide silver alert has now been declared for a missing elderly man from Anderson. It has been almost 24 hours since 90-year-old Charles Whitmill disappeared. Police believe he is in danger. Whitmill was last seen wearing blue and green colored pajamas. They tell us he may be driving a maroon 92 Buick Park Avenue with Indiana license plate VGS819. Please call police if you know anything about his whereabouts.